Bulvinaka Fiji. This is Tevita Takayawa from Japan. I attend Ruchikeza University studying business law. I'm a third year student and I'm from Tohutu Tailau. Tevita Takayawa is a boy from Tohutu Tailau, so where my father's from. My mom is from Silai. I went to primary school in Holy Trinity Anglican School from classes 1 to 8 and from form 3 to form 6 I attended Silva Grammar School and I'm studying now I'm in Japan, I'm studying business law in Ruchikeza University and I've been doing judo since I was 5 years old because my dad started judo in Fiji. It was kind of compulsory for the whole family, the whole Takayawa family to do judo. So I've been doing it since I was young. And I look up to my older brothers who's done the sport as well, who's achieved good achievements around the world for Commonwealth Games, gold medalists, Northern Ireland, and subsea games as well. Well, it was quite obvious for my sport because my sport is made in Japan. So I could obtain in other places, but the connection was already built here, and the network was already built here in Japan. My older brother also went to school in Japan. My older brother went to this university as well. He studied the same thing as me, business law. And he was the one that opened the door for me, as well as my older brothers that came here before me. It means everything to me. I think that's the only thing I know right now is this, to go to the Olympic Games and to get a gold medal, because my family has we've achieved the Commonwealth Games. That's the highest point in our family right now, and my goal is to get the Olympic medal at the Olympic Games. If it's not in Tokyo, maybe in the next ones, but my goal is just to get the gold. When I first came over, it was there was no diet plan, because I was around 19 when I first came over, and I just ate anything that was given to me because I was too small. So everything that was given to me, I had to eat, even if I was full. But now, since I'm at the weight I'm at, I need to control my diet. So we have a nutritionist, a chef who does our food plans and everything, whatever they give us, we have to eat. We can't. We have cheat days where we can have maybe McDonald's, but it's not every week. It's every maybe once or twice a month. So before, my first 2 years, I was eating anything and everything, but because when I'm in Fiji, we don't have that much money. Like for me, since from high school, you just eat anything from the canteen or go to the bus stand and buy bean. So when you come here, there's so much food in Japan. There's so many good foods. Whatever food they give, it's good. Oh, clothing brand. I think, well, for me personally, I like Nike, because Nike is complements my body. A lot of brands that I wear, my shoulders too broad. So I can't wear t-shirts, it could be a bit short, or the hands could be too short. So Nike is a good fit because it's a thing. But I think my favorite brand would be to buy, personally, is Tommy Hilfiger or Polo Ralph Lauren, the shirts. But pants, anything that can fit. And yeah. Me, food, anywhere in Japan, anywhere in Tokyo. You can eat anywhere you like it. Favorite shop. If you go around Japan, there's so many shops to choose from. There's no one shop where you can just always go there. There's so many shops. There's probably in 1 year you won't even go into all the shops. So if I'm going to Tokyo, I'd go to as many shops as I can. The favorites around Japan where tourists come and buy is the thrift shops. They have a lot of retro outfits, the retro shirts from the 90s that you won't find anywhere else. A lot of people just come to Tokyo just for the clothes, the retro wear, the thrift shops. My favorite shop would be Nike. I'd go there maybe every week just to go in the window shop. But there's nothing there that fits me, but I just like to go there and just look around. Well, I think everyone that's been to Tokyo, that's friends of mine, they've loved Tokyo. If you're here for a week, I don't think it's enough. But even a week or a few days, they always love it. The culture, they come for other things, but they take back with them the culture, the tradition, the cleanliness of the country. The way everything is so convenient. The convenience shop is in every 100 meters. You can't you can't find that lying anywhere, anyhow. The people too are just like, with their, they mind their own business. If they see you in Japan, you can wear pink and no one would notice. So you, if you have so many, like all those standard clothes in Fiji, if you come to Japan, you wear them, no one would bat an eye, because there's more crazier things here in Japan. I'm Tevita Takayawa, I'm keeping it cheche on Jejemon.